ensemblement fondu, oui, me. Got, matagot, et ne sais quels autres mots barbares, et disait que c'était vocable du ourt et hennissement des chevaux à l'heure qu'on choque. Puis, en oui ou d'autres, les unes comme de tabour et de fifre, les autres comme de clairon et trompette. When the words of battle had been all melted together, we heard a strange noise. Tic toc tac, brededang, brededac, and I do not know what other barbarous words, which were the noise made by the charging squadrons and the shock and neighing of horses. Then we heard others, like drums and fifes, and yet others, like clarions and trumpets.
Two fanfares, which are bugle calls announcing the beginning of war, of battle. The first of the two fanfares is to be played gracieusement sans lenteur, gracefully without dawdling, and second is going to be gai et soutenu, happy and sustained.
Another third along, les plaintes, moans.